Here, I'm getting ready to serve. All I do is throw that ball up in the air, and when I... Oh, jeez! And there goes the tennis racket. I didn't have...
Hi, my name is Jason Johnson. Welcome to the Jason Johnson Experience. On this show, I have to tell you, my friends, about the energy of the future. That's right, the future. I've partnered up with my partner from Parts Unknown, Dr. Ohm. We have created a new way to power engines. You want to see what it is, huh? You want to see what it is? Here it is. This is your big sneak peek. This is our schematics, our diagrams for the engine of the future. You may want to say, what's it powered by? I will tell you, my friends, what it's powered by. It's provided, powered by electric eels. That's right, electric eels. See, our system is where we take in school, and as you can see right up there, we have an eel farm, breeding special breeds of eel, which will be then inserted into a car's engine system, patented design right here. You won't see it. We're going to be really rich. Yes, we are. Well, anyway, the eel gets inserted into the car engine. The car then probes the eel for electricity. Once the electricity is discharged, it goes through a mechanical mechanism, converting the energy into a very propelling power supply. Now you say, where did you get this information? Which is it right here? This is your CP. We got this information. Dr. Ohm is worth researching on newly discovered documents of Nikola Tesla. If you don't know who Nikola Tesla is, please do research on him. He was way ahead of his time, and he used his knowledge and our knowledge together to synthesize this new engine component. And my friends, you want to speak to Dr. Ohm? Well, here he is. One moment. Here, Dr. Ohm, here's the semantics. Please talk further. Here you go. Cut to another camera, please.
Who's lost here on that?
Going crazy. Stop, Dr. Oh, no, no. You gotta...